Yeah, happy, happy, happy. You guys are not going to believe this story. I'm standing next to a guy named Henry Ward. Now, most people are crazy. I shouldn't say that. Running one marathon, Henry Ward is about to run his fourth marathon in a little over 24 hours. So explain to me your routine, your psyche, and how crazy you really are. What happened yesterday?
Yesterday, I started at noon. I woke up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I was all ready and stuff, but, you know, tied up some loose ends.
You ran from where?
I ran from the finish line, which is my start line, at noon, and then did 5.5 hours up here, 5.5 back, and then got to the finish line around midnight, got back to the fire station where I have a little aid station set up, got off my feet, changed my sneakers, changed my socks, that type of stuff, took care of my feet, rested, turned around and came up here.
So you ran, you started to come back up here, what time?
It was about 2:30, 2:35 in the morning.
2:35. So that was your third marathon.
Correct.
And you're coming back to the starting line to run
my
the
fourth,
official one.
Yeah, my first official Boston Marathon.
This is amazing. What possessed you to do this, something like this?
It's a challenge. You know, I think we owe it to ourselves to see what we're capable of. I want to know what it feels like to run through Newton for the first time in the official marathon, to see my family, my friends, go past the Citgo sign and finish. You know, and it just...
And where are you from originally?
I'm from Waltham, Massachusetts.
Okay,
there.
And where do you live now?
I live in Tempe, Arizona. See? So I lived, it was 100 degrees, and I landed Logan, it's 29 degrees. I'm like, you got to be kidding me.
Welcome back to New England.
Thanks, yeah, it's beautiful. What a great spring day, huh?
So how are you feeling? It looked like you haven't run anything yet.
There's a little bit of walking involved in the last one, but I feel pretty good, all things considered.
What message would you give, what advice would you give to the people out there running today?
dress warm. I'm wearing my rain jacket for the whole thing, and I got wind and waterproof pants. I mean, dress accordingly. It's no joke out there. There's a headwind.
Right.
You're gonna be running in the headwind. There's some puddles and stuff. So keep moving. If you don't feel good, stop. You know, this hypothermia is no joke and stuff. Make sure you hydrate. Make sure you're eating and stuff. You eat any of his calories and it's heat.
Okay.
You need to have heat. Keep moving forward.
Well, good luck.
Thanks very much.
How many hours do you think it will take you to go back?
Hopefully, I'm aiming for four, but that's
you're
not,
amazing.
That's plan A.
His fourth marathon in 4 hours.
Just to finish is the goal, you know, finish healthy.
God bless you.
Thank you, man.